This is one of his songs. It's called The Rock by the Blues.
Thank you.